Trevor, you recently committed to Pepperdine University. Congrats. That is an accomplishment. You're going to be going out to Malibu. Something that you're looking forward to the most about going off to play in college?
Definitely the competition and the energy that all the players have. It's going to be a lot more fun with everyone having the same focus level.
Starting pitcher for the Waves, Trevor Hinkel, 6'2", 195, a junior out of Temecula.
Junior Trevor Hinkel, he's out of Temecula, Chaparral High.
Pitching for Pepperdine will be Trevor Hinkel, the right-hander.
I remember going down in my room and, you know, dealing, trying to deal with some things. And you've always been there for that. Always, it's me and you.
You and I've been best friends ever since I was a young kid. Everything we did, where's time went? Got a lot of years coming up ahead of us, and ever since we met, I knew we'd get somewhere. But the fact is, I ain't really know when. I don't really know how either, but I can feel the goosebumps, my skin writing. I've been waiting for the moment. You and I can make it happen. A lot of people thinking we ain't gonna make it happen. I ain't got a problem with them though. That don't even matter. We ain't looking for the people trying to say that we the baddest. No, I never liked that. Came a long way, never did it for the money. We ever make it big, I'ma give it to the family. Looking back now, everything is looking funny. You and I in the room writing. Up late when the mood strikes us. We don't care if they do like us. Writing songs for the haters, we ain't even got yet. Freestyling, somebody turn the mic up. Talking about things we don't really understand. Talking about things we don't really comprehend. Me and you trying to get it, we ain't quitting to the end. Now I'm standing on stage trying to give it to the fans. Ah!
Took that karaoke machine from my room and we put it up to the CD player and played the instrumentals, and man, we've come a